months, and then returning to the States as an assistant strength coach.
And Valley.
Then went for 3 years as an assistant at IU.
You lost your tooth. You just look like a sixth grader. Close your mouth. We can't see your tooth, obviously, if you look. You look like a sixth grader. Obviously, it's your chin. You look like a sixth grader. You look like a sixth grader. Not a sixth grader. Open your mouth. We can't see. We can't see. You look like a six-year-old. Hold your mouth up. Move your fingers. Move your fingers. Okay, just be normal. There we go. We saw it then. Just be normal. Just be normal. That's not normal. You're such a weirdo. Oh, tell us what happened. Well, tell us what happened at school today. What'd your class do? You can't be moving, dude. You have to be still.
I was at lunch. And
you're moving.
I was opening my milk and I was done opening my milk and I ate a corn dog and my tooth came out.
You lost your first tooth. You lost your first tooth. Say bye bye.
Bye.